Welcome. Today we're going to take a look at the one trick that will have you leveling just like you have a rocket strapped to your back. So let's go ahead and take a look. But before we do, be sure to stick around till the end of the video for another special tip that will even make you level quicker. Now, first, we're going to take a look at the Elixir of Rapid Minds. Elixir of Rapid Minds increase experience gain by 300% for 15 minutes. Does not work for players above level 99, which means at level 100, it will turn off. It's no longer useful. Next, let's take a look at the Elixir of Ancient Knowledge. Elixir of Ancient Knowledge increase experience gain by 300% for 1 hour. Does not work on players above level 84. Well, 85 it turns off. And then the Excess Potion of Accelerated Learning. Experience gained from killing monsters and completing quests increased by 20%. Lasts 1 hour. Does not function above level 99. So again, at level 100, it turns off. Now, the trick here is to use all of these elixirs in conjunction with rested experience and your heirloom. Doing this will make you level like a pro. And the trick is to gather all of the quests that you can in the zone for your level. We're going to take a look and use Gorgon as the example. First, you're going to gather all of the quests and complete them. But don't do any turn-ins just yet. Also, any bonus objectives that you see, complete all of those except leave one item undone. One kill, one item to gather, whatever you may be looking at. Now, queue for a random dungeon. And just before you kill the final boss in the dungeon, drink all of your elixirs and potions. Now, this will get you massive experience from the kill and the completion of the dungeon. Now, leave quickly and go complete all of your bonus objectives that you have waiting on. And then turn in your quest. Now, you're going to see your level going up so quick that it will almost seem too good to be true. Yes, I did use a Warlords of Draenor location as an example, but this will work with any location as long as it is within the level requirement. Now, with 300% Rapid Mind, 300% Ancient Knowledge, 200% Rested Experience, 75% heirloom, and 20% accelerated learning, this will give you 895 experience boost for 15 minutes. And even after the 15-minute rapid mind expires, you'll still have 595% experience boost for 1 hour. Now, how do you get the elixir? The very first one, the Elixir of Rapid Minds, you can get from the auction. The Elixir of Knowledge, I'll show you here on screen as well as linked down below. It is dropped by Kroll the Blade from Dread Waste. Arceus the Flame of Flame from Timeless Isle. and that does appear to be it. So, it is going to be a little bit of traveling back and forth. Also, it is not a 100% drop rate, but you can farm this on each and every character you've got because it is able to be nailed across your character. So, the accelerated learning potion you get at your garrison quartermaster, and I hope that this has been helpful and helped you out in some way. If it has, give a thumbs up and tell all your friends. Now, I did not forget your bonus tip. There are 11 bonus objectives in Gorgrog, since we're using it for example. And also, there is a Gorgon Monster Hunter achievement. And for killing each one of these monsters, you're going to get roughly 100 to 150, if not more, 1,000 experience. So 100, between 150 and 200,000 experience. Now, when you're looking at the fact that there's 8 of them, that's a lot of experience. And I'm going to be giving a link for these monsters below, so you can find where to go get each one of those killed. And that will do it for this video, and I'm hoping that it's helped you out in some way. Be sure to subscribe, and we will see you.